This conference is for CEOs to share with other CEOs their experience and ideas to turn these opportunities into reality.
The Africa CEO Forum has had the ambition to create new relationships to break borders in Africa.
We only reached this point because Africa came together with a strong unity of purpose.
Nevertheless, it has a lot of challenges, and that's what we are going to start addressing.
It costs about $2,500 a day to process documentation for import and export in some countries.
With more women on boards, there's more influence, that power to wield more women coming onto boards.
We need to remove those barriers and move forward because ultimately the business should be about trade.